Behold, I stand at the door and do what? If any man hear my voice and open the door, I will come in to him and will sup with him and he with me. We have to open the door. Allow the seed to remain in us. The Bible tells us if we were all walking in the light, guess what? We would have fellowship one with another.